come to us.
Not so sure that's a good idea. Don't mind me, just keep doing what you're doing.
Want some of this?
Get out of here now!
You're alive.
Did you honestly think I was dead?
How did you find me?
Same way she did. Watch out. That girl has trust issues.
How long have you been watching me? Watching us?
Long enough to know you're making a mistake. Hammerhead's gotten too powerful.
Do you really think I have a choice?
Here.
Wait, is that...
Everything you need to know about that ugly thing. Sorry for what I did to you. But now we're even. One more thing. His head? Not as strong as you think it is.
Bye, Felicia. Let's see what's on this thing. Keeping Sable in that base. I bet they have those stolen humanitarian supplies in those other bases. I should call David about this.
Hello.
Hi, David. It's Spider-Man. I think I may have found those humanitarian supplies bound for Simkaria.
Great. Can you send me the locations?
Well, there's just one wrinkle. They're in heavily fortified bases guarded by bionic madmen with futuristic weapons and impenetrable armor.
That is quite a wrinkle.
Why don't I scope out their hideouts first and get back to you?
Thank you, Spider-Man. I greatly appreciate all your help.
Sable in that base. I bet they have those stolen humanitarian supplies in those other bases. I should call David about this.
Hello.
Hi, David. It's Spider-Man. I think I may have found those humanitarian supplies bound for Simkaria.
Great. Can you send me the locations?
Well, there's just one wrinkle. They're in heavily fortified bases guarded by bionic madmen with futuristic weapons and impenetrable armor.
That is quite a wrinkle.
Why don't I scope out their hideouts first and get back to you?
Thank you, Spider-Man. I greatly appreciate all your help.
Time to check in with MJ.
Peter, are you okay? I saw people posting pictures of you and Hammerhead and Sable and...
And Black Cat. Normally she brings bad luck, but not this time.
I knew she was still alive. What was she doing there?
Saving my skin. And giving me a lead on Hammerhead's hideouts. Sick, turns out he's been stashing all of the stolen Sable tech underground.
What? How?
I'm on my way to find out, and hopefully rescue Sable, if she's still alive.
Listen, I've been digging into this Simkaria thing. It's a big story, something I feel like I need to be a part of. My boss agrees.
Wait, you're going to Simkaria? When?
Tonight. It's a rapidly developing situation. You and Sable can take care of Hammerhead. You don't need me.
Just because I don't need you doesn't mean I don't need you.
That's sweet. But listen, other countries are ignoring this crisis, including ours. These people are helpless, all alone in the middle of a war zone. If I document what's happening and share it with the rest of the world, it might change things. Maybe even save lives.
Spoken like a true hero. But the thought of you heading into a war zone, it worries me.
Do you trust me?
You know I do.
Then we're good. I gotta go home and pack. I'll call you tomorrow when I get there. I love you.
I love you too. I miss her already. That's my way in. David, I'm at one of the hideouts. I'm surprised Sable had you working alone on this.
I resigned from Sable International in order to ensure the supplies made it to Simkaria.
Guess she's a true mercenary at heart, even choosing weapons over aid for her own people.
Sable is more than a mercenary. Trust me. Anyway, let me know if you find those supplies, and thank you.
That's me. Something big. Remember 5 seconds ago when nobody asked you?
Yeah, well, maybe I don't like just standing.
Hey, guys! Just shadows.
You're done. You're just not very observant.
Come on, guys. Just hand over the humanitarian aid and nobody gets a foot sandwich. Hey, David! Got a question!
What is that noise? Are you fighting right now?
Oh, yeah. I'll try to keep it down. I was just wondering, how much do you know about Sable's home country, Simkaria?
Well, the Simkarian government has been consolidating power for over a decade. They are now effectively a dictatorship. The opposition party, led by the Sabinova family, was either exiled or executed. Simkaria has been in civil war ever since. Meanwhile, the civilians are caught in the middle, with nowhere to escape and nowhere to go if they do.
So Sable might have lost some of her family in the conflict.
Yes, the conflict in Simkaria is more personal to her than she will ever let on.
What the hell?
There's more of you? Can't you all just stick to racketeering like gentlemen?
Kill him!
Seriously, guys, no more calling for backup. My toes are sore from all the face kicking.
Bring him back, Dar!
Take a break to restock our gadgets and mend our costumes, please?
Gamer for life, Lucif Bro Crew. Hello Jetta Game Tricks, welcome to the stream. I'm doing good, thanks for asking. How are you doing? I'm doing good, thank you. Great game. Smash the like. That's awesome, glad to hear that. Yes indeed, I'm loving this game. I'll be playing Spider-Man Miles Morales and whenever Spider-Man 2 comes out. Thanks for the like, I really appreciate that very much.
He felt that!
know you guys are super late to the party. We already booked a pinata and everything.
His head.
Done and done. Now, where are those supplies for David? There they are. Hi, David. I recovered some of your supplies. Sending you the location now.
Thank you, Spider-Man. I will get there as fast as I can.
Great. And if it helps, I have a couple police contacts. I can ask them to help you out if...
Oh, no. That will not be necessary. I have it under control. Thank you again.
Huh. Alrighty.
Locked traffic and VO on this thing.
Exactly. A month ago, you couldn't even sneeze without seeing the biggest spot.
Are attempting to seize Sable equipment. Location is Hudson Town.
Hey, Peter.
Miles, you done with your assignments?
Yeah, and I can see why it's so important. But listen, I took a look at those web shooters in your bag. Are those for me?
Yes, but only when you're ready. What were you doing in my bag?
It was open, and I could see them, sort of. And I just noticed that the nozzle size and shape is the same as your other ones.
Yeah, so?
Well, according to Hooke's law, elastic force is linear with distance given all factors are equal. But you and I aren't equal.
Wow, you're right. Just a few pounds can affect tensile strength, rate of web fluid consumption.
And a few other things. But I've done all the calculations. If we just tighten the nozzle diameter by 0.7 millimeters, it all pretty much evens out.
I think I've officially underestimated you.
That's a good thing, right?
Seems like you're more than ready for field training. As soon as I'm done dealing with Hammerhead.
Yes! Can I start practicing with the web shooters in the meantime?
Nope. And if I find out you even left the house, I'll call it off.
Man, you're like the most and least fun superhero ever.
Careful! I heard him call for backup!
You're a dead man!
Spider-Man!
That should have called more guys!
At the door again!
Next bunch to bring some snacks. Getting a little hungry.
Stay back, please.
The entrance to his hideout must be some- There's the entrance. Clever. Hi, David. Just found another hammerhead hideout.
Please, be careful.
I will. So, what happens when we get all the caches? Put some stamps on them and celebrate at Eddie's Pizza?
Eddie's, yes. I will miss that place.
He's not going out of business, is he? Please tell me he's not.
No. It's just... It's nothing. And do not worry about shipping. I will take care of it when the time comes.
Cops are never gonna touch this place.
That's not good! Doc, you're going down, Webb!
Underground now? What's a Wren like? Asking for a friend.
Everything going okay?
Oh, sure. You know, the usual. But I'm glad you called. How did you end up working for Sable International anyway?
I guess you could say the job found me.
Go on. No, seriously, Hammerhead's guys aren't great conversationalists.
Back home, I was a math teacher. I wanted to open my students' eyes to the possibilities beyond our village. Even when the rebel uprising began and people started leaving the village, my students still came to school. And yet, if I had known what was to come, maybe I would have acted differently. It happened in the morning, right as school began. There were 9 of them, all with automatic rifles. They asked for names. But I would not give any. Their patience wore out. They raised their rifles to shoot me. And that's when she came in.
Who?
Silver Sable. She took out the whole group. She saved me. And the children. And that is why I owe her my life.
Wow. For a heartless mercenary, sometimes almost likable.
Sometimes.
She's hurt now!
Curious, when you guys get food delivered, do they just drop it down a sewer drain or what?
Thank you.
sound angry. Must be the lack of sunlight.
You're dead, you're dead.
sorry. Did I startle you? Play the quiet game.
Yeah, we got to see some action. Cops are never gonna touch this place.
Even need this many guys to guard drinks and medicine or whatever.
Hey, you guys better. I got you now, Spider-Man. You're going down.
But I'm glad you called. How did you end up working for Sable International anyway?
I guess you could say the job found me.
Go on. No, seriously, Hammerhead's guys aren't great conversationalists.
Back home, I was a math teacher. I wanted to open my students' eyes to the possibilities beyond our village. Even when the rebel uprising began and people started leaving the village, my students still came to school. If I had known what was to come, maybe I would have acted differently. It happened in the morning, right as school began. There were 9 of them, all with automatic rifles. They asked for names, but I wouldn't give any. Their patience wore out. They raised their rifles to shoot me. And that's when she came in.
Who?
Silver Sable. She took out the whole group. She saved me. And the children. And that is why I owe her my life.
Wow. You're a heartless mercenary. Sometimes almost likable.
Sometimes.
I'm curious. You guys get food delivered. Do they just drop it down a sewer drain or what?
Sunlight. You guys are terrible hosts!
They're back!